Hello everybody, I am Sunday's You Wellness, and today I'm taking you on a journey. This journey will be into our chakra system, and it'll help you identify which chakra or chakras need balancing. I will then go in with some distance Reiki to help balance it out. And for the first part of our journey, you will hear my drum, and this will help us take that journey. It'll help you ease your mind into a more meditative state. In turn, this will make you more receptive to information that you are receiving from your inner guidance and from your highest self. The second part of this, when I am performing the Reiki, will be a little bit more quiet. And there, it is just your job to feel, experience, and accept the healing. And it is my intention today that this healing finds you exactly when it's the most needed. It is my intention that this be for your greatest good. It is my intention that you accept all good things that are coming to you. And so it is. Let's just take a moment to cleanse the space. Ready for your journey. I want you to just relax. Take a deep breath in and exhale. One more inhale and release. I'm going to show you a few stones, each associated with the chakra. I will also speak a few words associated with the corresponding chakra. And I want you to pay attention to how you feel as you hear those words and see those stones. Pay attention to emotions, what's happening in the body, that may come up for you. Drawing awareness to the root chakra, located at the base of the spine, near the tailbone. Security. Thank you. really stood out to you? What chakras did you feel the most sensation? What words really spoke to you? I'd like you to focus on just one chakra for today, knowing that you can always come back and check in with another chakra at a later moment. So please just focus on the chakra that spoke to you the most, and we will begin our healing. It's this chakra in balance. Greatest and highest good of all who are involved. We thank our guides and the universe for the mutual healing that we are about to receive here today. Thank you. Thank you. Get you back upright. Welcome back. How are you feeling? What chakra needed help today? What stone did you connect to the most? Let's clear the air again of any energies that have been released during the session that are no longer serving us and that are ready to just move on their way. And lastly, before we go, I have just a little bit of cedarwood spray to help invite in really good energy. Sort of just smooth it out and help uplift you. All right. So please put in the comments if this has helped you at all today, or maybe just which stone or chakra you are working on. And I thank you so much for the likes, the comments, and the subscriptions. It helps me share my gift with the world. Thank you so much, and namaste.